Hello students, here are the answers of your previous day's task. Number 1 will be 6 into 3, number of stickers given to each friend 6 and number of friends 3, 6 into 3 is 18. Number 2, Hiran bought 4 boxes of pencil, each box cost rupees 12. So how much do 4 box cost? 12 into 4, we have done it by multiplying 4 into 2 and then again 4 into 1, we got 48. So the answer is 48. In number 3, there were 10 teams in a boat race. Each team had 8 people. How many people took part in the race? So it will be 10 into 8, that is 80. This you have learnt in your table of 8. In number 4, Gisha bought 12 bags of lollipops. If each bag has 6 lollipops, how many lollipops did she buy? This one we have done using this multiplication. 6 into 2, 12, 2 written, 1 carried in hand. 6 into 1, 6, plus the one that was carrying, 7, that is 72. And in this challenge question, you have watched the video that I have sent the previous day. Without multiplying the numbers, actually, we can find out the difference in this way. 21 minus 12 will give me 9. So 9 into 2 will be the difference. 9 into 2 will be 18. So the difference between 12 into 2 and 21 into 2 will be 18. If you will do the multiplication separately, you will find out that after multiplying, how much you will be get will be equal to 18. Because over here, 9 into 2 will give us the difference. The difference will be 9 into 2, that is 18. Okay. And this page was your homework. This is a page from your workbook, worksheet 1 from your workbook. The first question was, there are 11 lollipops in one box. Srija has 4 boxes of lollipops. How many lollipops does she have in all? So as I told you last day, you can multiply it if you don't know the tables. So the answer will be 44. You will give a tick mark on 44. 10 into 4, if you have memorized the table of 10, then also you know that it is 40. And those who have not memorized the table of 4, they know that 4 into 10 will be 40. So we will put a tick mark on number C. Goli has 4 packets of pencil. Each packet has 5 pencils. How many pencils does he have in all? So the number of packets is 4. And number of pencil in each packet is 5. So what we will do is 4 into 5. 4 into 5 will be 20. So we will give a tick mark on option A. The fourth question is, Arif planted 3 saplings every day for 1 week. How many saplings did he plant by the end of a week? Over here I will like to tell you a thing, children. 1 week is equal to 7 days. So for 1 week he was planting these saplings, means he has planted the saplings for 7 days. So we will multiply this 7 into 3 and we will tick on this answer. 7 threes are 21, all of you know. So this is our answer for this page. Your today's homework will be this less practice, page 140 from your student's book. There is nothing new in this page to explain. Tables are given, you have to write the answers. And this keeping this number line, this also you know. In number 3 also there are some simple multiplications. I hope all of you will be able to do this. And after doing this, you will move to this worksheet 2 in your workbook. Over here also, a number strip is given. You have to complete the number strip by following the pattern. You can see the first number is 6, then the next number is 9. So I think you can understand what pattern is followed. Skipping 3 means the numbers that are coming in table of 3 will be written over here. And in the next one also, I hope you have understood what you have to do. These are the numbers that comes in the table of 4. Skipping 4, you will fill this number strip. Number 2, simple multiplications are there. You will be able to do this.